Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I've just finished decorating my house for Christmas. It's not much. I thought that today's video could be about doing more in my house, so not really in the house right now. We're gonna have a look at my new workshop. Okay, here it is. Let me flip the screen. So this is where I am planning to install the bench where I'm gonna do all my soldering and building my drones. This is crap, this is for winter time, this is crap, I don't want to have a look through this. That's stuff that has nothing to do with FPV, same. That's a cool picture of a memory with Tim Felsafe signed by the Ruben Steele and Eric. I have some Pop Funk here as well. You probably know all of them. I really like the last two ones, but I need a Jesse to go with my Walter White and then I'll be completely happy. More crap. I'm pretty sure one of these paraboard is cactus. No, actually, these ones work. More crap. Like super warm jacket for winter. Crap. Toolbox. We like a little bit of stuff everywhere. And then I'm not even showing you that part because it's horrible. I'm not too sure what I'm gonna manage to accomplish today. I would like to have like a nice clean bench to start with, so if I need to solder my apex that, you know, you might have seen, I was trying to build my apex, so I just did the frame so far. But yeah, if I could have this ready today, this and that stuff here ready, like at least sorted and put away. I have stuff in there as well that I need to put away. That would be a good start. Okay, I need to be careful doing my this little installation. I'm a bit sick, I have some back problems at the moment, so I've been advised to not do nothing, because then this way I'm not like just standing in a couch, which is not good either. Doing a little bit of the situation as well. Oh, I have a fan as well. Cleaning this stuff here. So on this table, I think I'm gonna also have charging station for GoPros, and maybe Tran is charging as well, because this is quite convenient. It's like a multi-charger. I need to buy a cutting mat. There's a very good one, JCar is a cool place in Australia where you buy like all your electronic stuff. I still have like this stuff. That's a very, very old sticker. But I'm gonna keep it. Seats. I can have music as well. How cool is that? So, we will have cutting mat here. I want to order the ethics tools as well. I have tools in there, but I think if I have like a set of tools that is like well thought on this side of the bench, it will be quite cool. I think the fan will be important at some stage. So now what we're gonna do is take care of this side a little bit. I'm pretty sure I bought these two things at IKEA. So if you want the same benches as me, IKEA is the right place to go. That's already a bit better. So we will not charge anything on wood, obviously. That's a connector that might be useful to keep. So, if we're having a closer look, this is how this is at the moment. I need to sort out the bottom box. That's how I would like to keep with a few tools on the side. I'm gonna go get my soldering iron soon. It's gonna be the charging station. So, what I'm gonna do so that it's easier, I'm gonna go finish that off camera. Hey! Probably fucked up that part because I didn't remember where I was standing when I did this, but it's done. So on this side here, I'm just gonna move this. We have like spare tools in this toolbox, some spare tape, the sort of things that I use when I build something. I have here my FPV bag, so it's open. So I just took something in it, but that's a nice spot, you know, to always keep it here. I have my charging station here, so I only have like one power board at the moment, but I need to order more, and also I need adapter to go in there because at the moment I just have like my XT60. I need to change the XT60 of this because I soldered it a little bit dodgy. The music thing, I think there's going to be other little thing that I need on this little piece of furniture. I have this cable to my charger that will run like all the way down, and I think at some stage I will have a power board here distributing power a little bit everywhere. I need some for my heat gun over there, for the fan, for the lamp. On this one I have like, I have two types of cable that I need. There's one for my iPhone for when I'm gonna work here, and there's one for my GoPro. So this should, after a while I will Velcro that so it's not moving. When I find it again, here I will also charge my batteries for my goggles. But I just need to find my charger again and it should be sorted. So that was part one of this video. I hope you liked it. I had to start somewhere. If you have suggestions for improvement, feel free to let me know what you would do in this place if you had it. Feel free to tell me how you would use these kind of things here. I wish you some happy flying and see you soon. Bye. Also, I forgot, the new episode of the S3 podcast is out. The link is in the description, so feel free to click on it. See you soon. We'll be right back.